Everybody, I'm gonna fly it, and welcome back to my brain just drew a blank. Life is Strange 2. So I guess they're finally settled. I what I did was I just followed them in hopes that like that would stop them from glitching, I guess. I don't know. Like it just kept happening and like they wouldn't move on.
Well, it was nice talking to you. Gotta go look around, but see you around, okay?
Yeah, definitely.
Whoa. The guy who painted that must have been seriously high.
You check and see if they're still over there. Yeah, they are, okay. I'm just trying to make sure, because I'm trying to figure out, like, where this, like, switches. And I guess they pick the tree finally, and we can be done.
Quiet morning.
I should take a good look at the subject before drawing. Time to take the pen, dude. Okay, got it. This place is nice. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
Nice details. And for the finishing touch on the details. Trees are so difficult. Like all the branches and just the...
I think I'm ready to draw this.
It's all so much. But, oh, it looks good. You did a good job with it.
Whoa, it's so cool. Are you like a professional?
Nah, more like the opposite.
You could draw comic books. The awesome adventures of Captain Spirit and Super Wolf.
Pretty rad for a Hollywood name. Yeah. I'll think about it.
Hey, can you add something funny to your drawing?
Funny? Like what?
I don't know. Something cool.
Okay. Big question.
Funny, yet cool.
Zombies? Or UFO?
Well, he seems to like the spaceship, so he'd probably find the spaceship cool.
What about a giant spaceship flying over Beaver Creek?
I will admit the creatures look kind of cute, and I guess that could be funny.
I think I'm ready to draw this.
I hope I can draw like you one day.
I'm sure you will, man.
Just give it some time. Just, yes, the poorly rendered textures, or at least the non-existent textures, I mean. Jesus, that is bad.
Too bad we can't come and see. Maybe we'll get some leftover pies and eggnog, at least.
Maybe a little bit. Just a wee little bit.
Did I lock the shop yesterday?
The best Christmas wreaths are here. Decorate your front doors with something truly special.
Man, it would have been so cool to have one of these before coming here.
Yeah. What the fuck?
This is so different from Seattle. Don't know if I can get used to it.
can't talk to them.
Hey.
Hey, Sean. What's up?
Just wanted to thank you for bringing us out here.
Hey, no problem. I hope you'll find what you're looking for. It's kind of a tiny place.
It's perfect. Don't worry. Good luck with that tree.
Yeah, I sure need it. It's not an easy task with this guy. Come get me when you're done.
I will.
Can we pick the tree? Like, I'm trying to, like, search through everything because we've pretty much looked at everything. And there's not much left to look at. Oh, I forgot that I did do this. And
it's not much, but she probably needs it more than me right now. She looks so out of place here. Cool.
I'll listen to her. Listen to her play her music. What song do you have for us, my dear?
It's me, you've come to take my duality. Wakes the midnight time I could not see if I. We play the game with skillful hands, and so I asked for your demands. Give me your love, give me your gun, and you traced us back to where we've gone. So the morning came. Swept the night away, and I was looking for a way to disappear amongst the quiet things and all these empty streets. I found a way, I found a way to reappear.
Wow, you made it all the way through. Weird. You got a crush on me or something?
What? No,
baby.
I mean, it was pretty maybe. Cool. I just...
Relax, dude. It's cool that you listened. People are usually too busy to care.
Good voice.
You have a great voice. You should be on one of those singing shows.
That's kind of nice. Not really my thing, though. I hate TV and show business shit.
Well, thanks for the music. And good luck.
See ya.
Well, better be on our ways.
We only sell handmade local products.
Hey. Hi.
Good morning, young man. It's nice to see a new face in this old town.
Thanks. It's a super cool market you got here.
Small towns are the best for Christmas. Who are you staying with?
Oh, I'm at the Erickson's.
Ooh, you're with Charles? That's good. Didn't know he had any relatives.
Oh, we're not related. My brother Daniel's friends with Chris.
Gotcha. I like his son. Funny little guy. Despite everything. Anyway, welcome to Beaver Creek. If you need anything, just holler. We only sell handmade local products. Come take a look.
That's way too expensive.
Yeah, it is. But everything is too expensive here. Okay. Y'all weren't there before.
Hi, everybody. We're taking a year off to run away from cops. Daniel has got telekinesis now. Hope you're doing well.
Gotta order more Yule logs tomorrow.
Claire and Steven definitely have a kink for Christmas. Bet they like these.
Hi. This is a nice collection.
Why, thank you. I make them all myself.
Whoa. Must be a lot of work.
Definitely too much for the money they get me, yes.
How come?
Well, people certainly don't buy as much handmade Christmas decorations as they used to. The mall has ruined every single shop in town. Can't do anything about it, and people seem surprised unemployment is going through the roof.
I know. It sucks. But we can't do anything about it, right?
I like to think there's always a solution, however frustrating that thought can be. Anyway, you've got better things to do than listening to an old lady ranting about capitalism, right?
It's cool. Don't worry.
Well, thanks for hearing me out anyway. You have a nice day.
Where's the nativity scene? Jason was supposed to set it up.
God damn it.
I wonder what will happen to the trees no one buys.
I'm just, at this point, I'm just trying to, like, look at everything I possibly can and, like, do everything I can in hopes that maybe it'll trigger something. I don't know.
How can they sell so many trees in such a small town?
Okay, I think I finally figured something to trigger something to change, at least. Like, I just want something to change, for the love of God. Like, I'm tired of seeing the same shit. I don't want to, but I guess we have to do this.
Is that a yo-yo? Daniel had one back home. Bet he'd love this. I know it sucks, but Daniel deserves it too. Right?
Back in 5.
Found what you were looking for, city boy?
Yeah. Something for my little brother.
You bought your brother something out here. Damn. Poor kid. Sorry. I'm just a grumpy old gal. Me and my friends have been crashing here for the week. Nobody gives a shit about us. Yeah, I can tell you're not from around here.
No, no way. Just here for the holidays.
Ah. You got family?
My grandparents.
Gotta love the grandparents.
What about you and your friends? Road trip?
Not really. We kind of hop from place to place, hunting for little jobs.
Must be a long ride.
That's okay. We hop on trains. Gives us time to rest.
Man, that sounds wicked.
You have no idea. It's free and so fucking fun. Well, unless you get caught or fall, but we've been lucky so far. That's the best. Nobody tells us what to do. No corporation owns us.
And you get to see so many cool places.
Exactly. Next stop is Humboldt County, California.
Stoner break.
Not even close. We actually got work over there.
Sean, what are you doing? We've hit the tree with Chris. It's all crooked like an old witch. Oh, hi. Who are you? Ooh, your hair looks so cool. Is it a wig?
Well, what do you think?
I don't know. but it's really cool. I'm Daniel. What's your name?
Hi, Daniel. I'm Cassidy. I dig your superhero outfit.
I'm on a secret mission with my friend. It's very dangerous.
I can tell. I hope you get your mission accomplished. And what's your name?
Oh,
Sean.
Sean. I thought I told you.
Now you did.
Sorry, you went through some shit with the guys. How much you make? You ready? Hello, pups.
Ooh, is that your doggy? So cool.
Yeah, he's been through a lot. Like most of us. So we adopted him. And he stinks. Yeah, you stink and you like it, huh?
Well, he's not the only one.
Have you checked your hair? I think it just twitched. You should keep your distance, dude.
She looks really cool,
I think.
See? He knows I'm clean. You're the nasty one.
Yeah, you always go for those suburban boys.
Are you kidding? You want to talk about your scoreboard, hotshot?
Hey, no worries.
Come on, let's bail.
It was nice meeting you, Sean and Daniel.
Stay out of trouble,
goodbye.
Kids.
Hope we see you on the rails someday.
Yeah. See you around.
Your doggy was so cute. I miss Mushroom.
I miss her too.
Hey, excuse me. Dogs have to be on a leash around here. Too many strays.
Sorry, dude. We don't do leashes.
Well, the city does. An unleashed dog is liable to a fine, so...
You're gonna fine our dog? Well, that's not very nice.
Loitering is illegal, too. And you don't live here, right? Right?
Calm down, sweetie. We're allowed to visit the Christmas market. Our dog's not gonna eat you. Look at him.
You better watch your mouth. You punks are always causing trouble. This is a nice town, okay?
Jeez. Someone needs to get laid.
He's out of pills.
That's it. I'm calling the cops.
Oh, God. He's gonna call the cops on us, Finn.
Chill out. We're leaving this shithole anyway. You guys don't even have a Santa, for Christ's sake.
Merry Christmas.
Fucking parasites.
Dude, what the fuck is wrong with you?
I don't get why he yelled like that. We should kick his ass, Sean.
No. No. Drop it. Drop it.
Better not get involved, man. This guy doesn't look nice.
You're right.
Drop that shit. We're not getting involved. Listen, he's a dickhead, but we're not getting involved. Come on.
So cool. How do I look, Sean?
Ridiculous.
You're jealous because I'm cute. You're a loss.
Alright, let's get a move on. I want to get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you guys ready to go?
Yeah. All done.
Cool. Hop in. Are you having too much fun back there?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Gotta watch out for guys like that. Guys like that are gonna get us in big fucking trouble. I'm gonna make the safe assumption that I have enough for an episode. It's if there was stuff repeated, I'm really sorry. I tried my best with this, but I opted to like try to keep stuff not choppy over, you know, having stuff repeated, and that scene was like really confusing, and I wasn't sure what to do exactly. And really, like, I felt like there was no other choice other than to steal the thing, because we didn't have enough money to get him a gift, and so we ended up stealing instead, because we didn't have a choice in the matter. Whatever. But, oh, yeah, and before I forget again, I was about to do my intro, excuse me. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like. And if you want to see more from me, want to subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!